Hi Supers, and welcome to the Art Hi Super Supers. Hi Super Supers. Tonight you're super trooper. Lights are gonna find me, but I won't feel blooper. Sorry, hi. Today we're here to bring you an exciting pack. Come on, Michelle, get that pack out.
Three.
Fuck it.
My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
So this is a continuation of some exciting things for you to do.
What's in the bag? What's in the bag? What's in the bag?
What's in the bag? A shark or something?
Sorry. Okay, let's see what we've got this time. Okay. What's here? There's just far too many things there, Tracy. It's so exciting. What is this? Oh, okay. So you get this in your art pack. It's design, a t-shirt for 2021.
Oh. It's that time already.
So you've got that in your pack. What else have you got in your pack?
There's something that says pom.
Right. A pack to make a pomander.
Oh, well, you can tell me about that later. Yeah. And what's this one?
This is a grass heads pack.
How exciting.
Woo! A pink bellied. So you can paint something very nice. Mm-hmm. I don't know why we're French though. And a pencil with a rubber. And it's not sharpened,
But here you are.
You can sharpen it too. And you can even play it like a guitar. What's this last one?
Right, I think you have your own little glue pot.
Little pot of glue. That'll do, a little pot of glue.
Whatever.
And very last but not least, a piece of card ready to make and design a Christmas card. All in one pack.
My goodness.
How cool
so
is that?
So much to do.
I am so,
so
excited. I fancy a little dance. What about you?
Come on then.
Let's do it.
I'm so excited.
Right. Where do we start? There's just so much.
Well, let's start with the Pomander pack.
Okay, tell me, Tracy. What is this?
I'm losing things.
Right.
So,
okay.
So, two pieces of a ribbon.
Okay. Oh, you go about that.
Yeah, thanks, love. A bag of scented sawdust, two lollipops, lollipop, oh, lolly, lolly, lolly,
lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, lolly,
lolly, lollipop. So you get the lollipops. Do you think I look like I should be in?
I can't even tell you what you look like, Trace. So I think we should carry on, okay?
Okay, let's carry on.
How many elastic bands have
you got? You should have about four elastic bands.
So you've got some
and two are so choice of material. Mm-hmm. They vary, they'll all be different ones.
And beautiful colours.
Yeah. And then the instructions on how to do it. This is the live instruction. And that's the written instruction.
Because
tutorial.
I would like to know what a pomander actually is.
Wait one second, because here's one I prepared earlier.
What do you do with it?
It's a very old-fashioned word for an air freshener. Basically, you put this into your drawers or, not your knickers, but your drawers or in your wardrobe, and they make it smell very fresh.
That is beautiful. That is beautiful. Right?
Now you can make one for yourself or make one for a loved one. That's why you've got two in your pack. Would you like to see how to make one?
Yes, please.
Okay, so I'm going to use this nice material here. So these lollipops, you break off the end by waggling and wiggling, and you pop that in the center of your circle. You then take half of your scented pomander mix.
It's
like sawdust, but it's got like essential oils in there.
Oh,
so be careful how you're handling it. Okay, and this is as simple as two together there, two together there, and then you just keep putting those in.
Oh, that's so easy.
No sewing. Take one of your little elastic and round it goes, and then just fluff it all out. How cool is that? And then you take your ribbon and you tie it round the top. Would you hold it there for us? And this is where you might get someone to give you a hand, and you quite simply just knot it. Now, the beauty of this here is when you've knotted it, you then split it. You can tear this really easy. And using the scissors, be very careful, you just scrape it and it makes it go all curly, whirly, nickernerly, far-furly, bobberderly, and there you are. A little pomander.
Brilliant.
To match that pomander. So you can keep one for your drawers, and you can give one to your friend for their drawers.
That's lovely.
They're cool.
So?
And they do smell very beautiful. Okay then, get creative.
Bye.
Bye.